We will do so only by putting a democracy in peril.